Okay, this is the DJ 18. It's made for DJs who want a single 18-inch subwoofer that's portable and hits the low notes that other single 18s just don't hit. To keep it lightweight and cost effective, the cabinet is relatively simple. It's larger than the 18s that won't hit the low notes. It's 18 millimeter birch plywood cabinet. It's large size and large port tune it down to 32 hertz. Instead of making the cabinet expensive, we chose to spend the resources on the driver and the amplification. The woofer is a custom-made neodymium motor, long excursion, 4.5-inch voice coil driver. The neodymium motor allows the cabinet weight to stay down while keeping the sensitivity up. The amplifier provides continuous output of 2400 watts. And that's not peak power, that's a continuous rating. Which means its peak power is higher, but the significance of the low frequency delivery, long-term delivery, is in the continuous power. Built into this amp is also a DSP. The DSP has the high pass filters and low pass filters built in, and it has our proprietary limiting algorithms in it to keep the driver alive and playing no matter how hard the gig gets, how intense the gig gets. XLR input and output. It has cardioid mode available. So if you have more than one, you can reverse one either next to it or above it and select cardioid mode to reduce the level behind the speakers. It has power con in and through so that you can loop from this box to the top box, minimize the cable runs that you have to make. And it also has our EXO knob, which is effective crossover. It allows you to choose how much of the punchiness, the punchy upper bass you want from the subwoofer.